as this eight divas tag is underway. Beth said she's in no mood for the, quote, Greek Barbie doll shenanigans.
But once you're inside that squared circle, things could get out of hand.
Well, it all started when Maria tweeted that she's got to work really hard if she's going to go up against Beth Phoenix in the gang. Said she was nervous, well, terrified, but she can't turn back now. Beth thought that was a challenge. So Beth tweeted back to her, you better bring some waterproof mascara because
right?
We're going to make you cry. And then, of course, Maria escalated to the next level, saying, hey, I got a pretty good slap in on you, Beth. I don't know why she's poking Beth Phoenix.
Right now, Maria taking over Brie Bella. Doing a pretty good job in there.
And here comes Eve off the tag. Beth Phoenix telling Maria, I've got a tissue with your name on it. Ooh. Here at the tribute to the troops.
Oh, wow.
You're right, though. A lot of people say a lot of things on Twitter that they'd never back up in person.
Oh, man.
Standing moonsault from Eve. Here's the cover. And that was Natalya. And the distraction.
That's right.
Helps out. And here comes the Divas champion, the Glamazon Beth Phoenix. You got to check out WWE.com.
I do all the time.
There's a great photo shoot of Beth and Natalya. Evening gowns, evening wear. Beautiful. Pin up strong.
I'm sure they are.
Sweeping the nation.
And right now, that nice kick by Eve.
Uh-oh.
He's got Beth Phoenix reeling. Look out! Kelly! Kelly!
Kelly taking out the Divas champ!
She didn't jump out of a plane, but she was certainly flying. Look out. Oh, no. Whoa, watch this! Watch this, Cole!
I'm watching.
Oh! Beth Phoenix face first into that turnbuckle, and now face first into the mat. This may be it. I think that's Nikki. Whoa!
And there's Alicia Fox.
Oh boy, the action, the pace is picking up here.
Divas action, fast and furious.
Natalya blindsiding Eve, and there goes Eve out onto the outside the ring. And there, Natalya out on the floor.
And things are really heated up. There's chaos here.
As if a Divas
and look at Maria.
Not hot enough. Oh, here we go.
I don't know how wise that was.
You wanna mess with me?
Oh, man. Grief. Hey, wow, that was pretty slow.
Hey, look at this.
Look at Maria. Wow.
Yeah.
You believe that?
I don't think Maria can believe it.
The team of Kelly Kelly, Eve Torres, Alicia Fox, and Maria Menounos.
Maria was extra special on that.
She certainly caught Beth Phoenix by surprise. You can tell by the look on Beth's face. She don't know what just happened.
I'll tell you, too bad that move didn't happen a few weeks ago, or she might have won a Slammy Award.
Oh, yeah.